Welcome to the next segment of Boca Jocks. We've got with us Spencer Akshay. So it's good to have you guys here. So can you tell us a little bit about when he started playing football?
Well, Akshay started with cricket at the age of 4.
Okay.
And then he played almost 6 months. Then moved into the lawn tennis. And then he played almost a year. But both of the game he didn't enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
Now finally he moved to football. And he joined Boca almost 2014 onwards, and is still with Boca.
So Akshay is in the under 12 category, right?
Right.
Yeah, okay. So what would you say is his biggest inspiration? What inspired him to start playing football?
Well, I think the important part is interest.
Mm-hmm.
Where he is interested, and I think he loves football.
Yeah.
When I notice him at my home also, he always has one football as one leg. Even when he studies, he has a one leg of football. Those kind of interest level is there, and that's the important.
Okay. So, how would you say you spend? How has your experience been with Boca so far?
I think as of now, we are very happy with Boca. I don't have any challenges, especially coaches, is quite good, very interactive, very aggressive, at the same time, very friendly.
Mm-hmm.
And the kind of team that we are looking at, where they can play, what they learn, that's important. And Boca is having one of those.
Okay. So you've been a part of the Boca family for years now. So what would you say is one thing in specific, like something specific that you like about the club, the academy?
Yeah, the Boca is the first thing. Coaches, as I said, quite very good compared to the other clubs. So there are a few. Other is like they have a very good team. They are really able to explore every day. That's, I think, this is one of the best.
Okay. So, where do you hope to see him in the next few years?
As a parent, I would like to see him to play for India, for sure.
Okay.
And if he gets the opportunity to play with international clubs, that would be naturally good.
Mm-hmm.
He is very aspires, he is very interested, he is an enthusiastic guy,
mm-hmm.
and he wants to continue with that.
Okay. Alright, thank you so much for doing this with us today.
Thank you. Thank you.